Because a muscle works both in an open chain and a closed chain, meaning our foot's in contact with the ground, we want our warm-up to account for both. For your open chain warm-up, let's get that ankle moving in all planes, 20 to 30 times in each direction, clockwise and counterclockwise. For the closed chain ankle warm-up, let's put that foot up on a step or bench just before your activity. Try it in single leg standing, making circles in each direction 5 times. That should have you ready to go.